I am both a farmer, fisherman, soldier, servant, and slave. He is the Lord. He flies his banner over me, written with his name. Daily I submit my free will to his authority and power. For I see he walks among us, and is not hidden up in a tower. Cowards, the brave, rich, poor, and the like, all welcomed into his kingdom, and protected by his might. Light is given out freely, it is his never-ending gift. But our citizenship was not, unto the cross did he drip. Ripped to shreds, the Prince of Peace became a martyr. How could he have been caught? Is God not stronger, faster, smarter? Harder still, it was because of his will. He gave himself up to break his body like bread, his blood flowing down from a cup. Mornings after morning, his glory was returned. The legend of Christ could not be snuffed up, scratched away or burned. Turned away from the gates of Hades, he's thrown out and gave us cause to be Christians. Infectious nails to the cross with the controversy so large it broke the system. This is the wages of sin of death. It's the natural result of a nature of war. But through his death and resurrection, God's mercy and grace was poured. The Lord was created, let it be sung from east to west corner. Let his castle be filled with people with ears from across all sorts of borders. Northerners from the winter, southerners from the desert. He has purchased your debt in every single measure. Whether weighted in gold or stones, he will take over your burden. Believe in his love story, though you still may be slightly uncertain. The curtain of heaven was torn apart, so that God the King would peer through, and see through Christ's suffering, that the ultimate plan and dream has come true. Bruised and battered, even swords with dust to know what pain means. He is not royalty, who promised us with just words and not deeds. Bleeding, in the fact in which he wrote for us his everlasting covenant. A promise to restore us and rule with his faithful and righteous government. He is for me, whom shall I fear? Not the enemy, I'm covered by the Lamb's blood. His love ran down red for me. Above me, that banner flies steadily. It is the place that will last. So why would I not bend the knee and dust my forehead with ash? I said, above me, the banner flies steadily. It is the place that will last. So why would I not bend the knee and dust my forehead with ash?